Good morning, students. Tomorrow we read chapter 3, Anivius. Tomorrow we discuss about flowers, its fragrance, shape, color, and different kind of flowers. Right? Flowers is a very beautiful creation by God. We all see around us small, bigger, and different type of shapes, flowers. Right? It's a fragrance so sweet and so beautiful. It uses in decorations, in marriage, birthday parties, and many places, right? Today your homework day, and today also we'll learn about flowers, 8 flowers. His colors, fragrance, shape. Okay. First of all, rose. His fragrance is so sweet and come in different type of colors, yellow, red, pink. Right? Jasmine. So sweet fragrance and so beautiful. Uses in oil, making oil and decorations. Lotus is a national flower of India. Lily is very beautiful shaped and come in many type of colors. White, yellow, and contrast. Tulip, special shaped flowers, look so beautiful and use in give gifts, right? Marigold, you see around us. Come in 2 colors, yellow and orange. Orchid uses in decorations and very beautiful colors. Aster, very beautiful flower and come in different colors. Right? Remember, yesterday we learned it. Today your homework day, and I repeat, this is your flower's name and learn it word by word and write here 8 flowers name, his uses, fragrance, shaped, all about this, you learn it, and his names, and right here, okay, see you in the next class, thank you.